Many households in the rural Uttar Pradesh still do not have access to affordable and reliable sources of electricity. This majorly hampers their income generation capacity, affecting the overall growth of the village. Bringing a solution to this issue is this collaborative effort between DuPont Photovoltaic Solutions and Tata Power Solar. It's providing these unelectrified villages a safer, reliable and cost-effective alternative to kerosene lamps. Take a look at the story.
It used to get difficult for many villagers living in the outskirts of Muradabad in Uttar Pradesh to continue with their regular household chores as the daylight faded into darkness. But an innovative solution in the form of solar home lighting systems transformed the lifestyle of Kamal Singh and many others in this village of Khadana.
I do it too, after 6 o'clock. और बच्चे खाना भी खाते हैं और हमारे बच्चे पढ़ भी लेते हैं. घरवाली में हमारी मैसेज खाना भी सही तरह से पका लेती हैं, बना लेती हैं. टाटा सोलर ऊर्जा लगा है हमारे यहाँ, तब से आमदनी भी हमारी बढ़ गई है.
India's leading solar solutions provider, Tata Power Solar, is tapping the power of solar energy to address the many electricity challenges faced by the rural quarters of the country. A significant collaboration between Tata Power Solar and DuPont Photovoltaic Solutions brings to the table the best of both the companies.
So what happens is that when you have the solar cells, which are then incorporated into the panels, getting exposed to the sun, we have these tiny bits of electrons which erupt from different parts of the cell. And they then need to be collected, conducted, and then used, you know, in lighting up people's homes. So the Solamet paste from DuPont, it helps to be able to aggregate those electrons very, very efficiently.
Watch the complete story this weekend on Times Now.